didn't realize this basketball was so violent. Perhaps there is a more productive way to express your disappointment.
Give it up, Rev. I'm not gonna talk to him.
Why? Because Telemachus Rhade's great-great-great-grandfather betrayed
me. No! Because Telemachus betrayed me. He broadsided me by campaigning against the restored Commonwealth. And Rev, you know what? I'm getting a little tired of being stabbed in the back by Rhades.
Perhaps. But maybe you should try to see things through his eyes.
Oh, please, God.
Telemachus Rhade was wounded twice, defending Terezed against Calderon Raiders.
Well, you know, then maybe I should give him a call, huh?
Dylan, one of those raids resulted in the deaths of thousands of people. The isolationists are not evil. They are merely afraid.
Code Blue. All hands report to command. Magog Swarmships have been sighted in the outer system.
You have got to be kidding. Andromeda, report.
Four unknown targets with rad signatures identical to Magog Swarmships.
Terrazed sensor satellites just picked them up doing a flyby of the fifth planet in the system, but the data's already 9 minutes old.
Hello, fate, God. Whoever, I just want to officially note it on my personal record that, mentally, I am not ready for another round of Magaga Go-Go.
Focus, Harper. Nothing's buried itself in our hull yet.
Yet. Three little letters, so much pain.
Trance, get the Home Guard Commander on screen.
Getting.
Admiral, there are four Magog Swarmships in the outer system.
I know. You led them right to us.
A, that is not true, and B, we can point fingers later.
Right now, I'm launching everything we've got. And it's not going to be enough. I need your help.
That's why we're still here.
I'm transferring Triumvir's honor guard to your command. Ships and lancers. Good luck.
Beka, best speed to the outer system. Tell the Triumvir's fighters
Captain,
to.
What's going on? My pilots.
The pilots are responding to a military emergency, and if you've got a problem with that, you can get off my command center.
Attention. Attention. All hands report to battle station. Battle station.
All hands report to battle
station. Prepare to repel orders. You, assist on fire control. What are you doing? He's in my
honor guard. Your troops are training on a high guard simulator. It's time to put that training to use. Unless, of course, you wanted to invite the Magog in for dinner. Deploy fighters.
Understood.
Aye, aye.
Here we go, baby. This is the one.
You can't just go in there blasting. What about casualties?
Magog casualties?
Our casualties. Those boys out there.
The guardsmen, this is what they do.
Captain, the swarm ships appear to be moving off.
Vectoring away 312 degrees.
Magog scampering? That's too easy. Hey, I like gift horses.
Full sensor scan. Break it off. We're standing down.
What? Are you serious?
Come on, at least let's blow one up.
They're leaving.
Standing down.
Dylan, one of the fighters is peeling off. It's chasing Magog.
And it's hailing us.
This is Lieutenant Brown reporting. I've engaged the enemy, sir.
Return to the Andromeda, Jamal. We're breaking off pursuit.
I can take him, Captain. Just give me the word.
The word is no.
I'm not some outworld hick. I'm the one who
found you, remember?
I said stand down. Do you copy, Lieutenant? Here, I want covering fire, point defense lasers, Andromeda, plot an intercept course. Harper, Bucky cables at the ready.
He's headed straight for that piece of junk.
Jamal, pull up. Reverse thrusters.
Amateur.
Andromeda,
Andromeda, do you read me? Our condition's critical.
Get him back now.
That is our objective.
He's in an uncontrolled spin.
We're within 500,000 kilometers of the slip fighter.
Launch harpoon.
He's losing it.
Get us out of here. Trance, take the Triumvir back to guest quarters, please.
But I... Thank you.
Andromeda, I want a full analysis of that debris. Electromagnetic, spectrographic. Hell, give me a breathalyzer test on its pilot.
What's up, boss?
Swarmships come out of nowhere, do nothing, then leave for no reason. Magog don't sightsee.
Dylan, those swarmships. The Rhade signature was correct. But the one Lieutenant Brown destroyed. It had no pilot, also no slip drive, and no weapons.
The drone?
No. It's a dummy.
There's more. Analysis of the debris indicates the vessel was constructed in the local star system. That attack didn't come from the Magog world ship. It was launched from Terra Z itself.